It's Alpha Media Yuji, and on this tutorial I will show you two methods through which you can lock your Facebook profile, especially if you don't have the lock profile option available on your Facebook account. So in the first part I will show you the reasons as to why you don't have the lock profile option. Then in the other second part I will show you how you can lock your profile if you don't have that option. So the first reason is you don't have the lock profile option because you might have turned your account to a professional account. So the first step is to turn off professional mode, and to do so you click on your profile icon, then select the three dots next to view tools, then from there you scroll down and select turn off professional mode. Then now you can go ahead and turn off the professional mode. So after turning off professional mode, then you go back to your home page or your profile, you refresh. Then click on the three dots next to edit profile. Then now it will take you to the profile settings, and this time around you will find the lock profile option, and then you can go ahead and lock your profile. So that is the first part. So now the other second reason as to why you don't have the lock profile option is because the lock profile option is only available to certain countries and other countries don't have that option. So if you're living in one of the countries, or if your account is set to one of the countries that the lock profile option is not available, then that is the second reason as to why you might not have the lock profile option on your Facebook account. So in that case, what you can do is to make your account private. So there are alternative methods on how you can do that, and it's what I'm going to take you through. So this is because when you lock your Facebook profile, your Facebook information or profile information is hidden from other people who are not your friends. So therefore, when you make your account private, it will have the same settings similar to that of a locked profile. So take an example. If your Facebook account is public, so when you view us, this is how other people view your profile. So others can see your friends, they can see your posts and so on. But when you make your account private, all this information will be hidden from others. So to do so, you're going to click on the three dash menu at the top right corner, then scroll down, select settings and privacy, then go ahead and select settings. So under settings, you scroll down under tools and resources, then select privacy checkup. So in the privacy checkup, you select the first part, who can see what you share. So that is the first part. Then you continue. So from here now you can edit some of the privacy settings. For example, now for the email you can choose it to be visible to only you. Then for the birthday, you can leave it to be visible to friends so that they can easily wish your birthday when it's your birthday. Then for the year of birth, that one you can also choose to be visible to only you. Then for the current city, you can choose it to be visible to your friends. So then after selecting that, the next part is friends and following. So who can see your friends list on your profile? That one you can also choose to be visible to only you. Then who can see the people, pages and lists you follow? Choose it to be only you. Then you click next. So now the default audience, this one by default it is set to public, but you select friends. Then now for the stories, it is selected to friends, so that one you leave it as it is. Then you click next. Now you limit past posts, so you limit all the past posts. Then you go ahead and select next. So here there are no changes to make because it's just a review of your blocked list. Then after that you go back to the next privacy checkup, and that is how people can find you on Facebook. So by default it is set to public or everyone, so this one you also change to friends or friends. And then next, so then even here the phone number, select either only me or friends. So the email, only me. Then next, so here you disable the search engines option. Then you click next. So that is done. So then from here, now you go back to the settings and privacy option, then scroll down to followers and public content. So here where there is public, you select friends. Who can follow me? Select friends. Then public post comments. Either you can select friends. Then public post notifications. Select either friends or friends or no one. Then public profile info. Select friends. Then off Facebook previews. You can disable that. Then that is all done. So after that, you can now go back to your profile and then click on your profile icon, then select the three dots next to edit profile, then select view as. So this is how others will be able to view your Facebook profile, in that the friends option, the friends list will be hidden, and even other past posts will be hidden. So I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and share it to others as well.